Now, I'm going to move this so I can read my instructions. Super Duper Brock, do you always read instructions when you're putting things together?
When it's quilt blocks, yes.
That is the best answer. Yes, always read the instructions.